David Dunn, you believe you are a protector. Kevin Wendell Crumb, you believe there is a beast inside of you. You think you are superhuman. You are mistaken.
I don't belong here.
I won't be lonely anymore. You have two new friends.
I'm here to see if the tales of the half-man, half-creature are real.
I hope for your sake that he likes you.
I have been waiting for you. You can convince the world we exist.
These individuals have lost their perspective.
A lot of people are going to die.
Don't do this. You might want to stop us.